like you would. That Gates is a damn fool. He spent too many years in the British Army, going muzzle to muzzle with redcoats in open field. It's madness.
Oh! Make ready!
Rustics are so inept. Nearly takes the honor out of victory. Nearly.
My Lord General. Gentlemen, glorious day for His Majesty in England.
Colonel Tavington, always too early, always too eager for glory.
For victory, my lord.
I believe we took the field.
Next time, you'll wait for my command.
It appears that Colonel Tavington prefers to follow his own commands.
General O'Hara tells me you've earned the nickname the Butcher among the populace. We'll discuss it tomorrow. Gentlemen, my compliments.
To victory.
Yeah, yeah. To victory.